But third area is the first one. The first one is the notion of building trust in organizations so that we have optimal and more effective organizations and functions. The second one is every manager has to be interviewing in disputes between two of the subordinates. And the third one is the notion of how do we tap into the wisdom and the deep knowledge that sits in some key people in the organization to build up and how do we impact. And the last one is to have many people at that conversion system. Some people are looking at a job, or some of the career, or others at the top. And depending on the perspective you have, the best performing implications for the level of motivation satisfaction. The hope is that if we can understand why only very few people seem to have the wisdom and knowledge to work with us, understand what they seem to do, and then draw some ideas and principles from that, and then spend that around. More of us can have some meaning to work out. The message to people is think about the work you do so that by the end of your own work life, you can decide to go that way.